Welcome to Critical Encounters Gameplay Stream. I am your villainous host, Steve. I have no drinks with me tonight, Mike, but I'm going to play Marvel Champions anyways. Okay, this is like my fifth attempt at the setup. One, two, maybe four. I think the glare is better, right? Looks like it. It's a little zoomed in further. Let's see how it goes. So tonight, I'm going to play Wanda Maximoff Protection. Okay, Protection. Crazy. Up against the Hood, but I am playing Hail Hoodra. This is the Hood using all various Hydra sets. So, with one exception, because the Hood and his gang of thugs is going to ransack an armory. And that's what we're going to start with. Ransacked armory. So we have the Hood's cards, ransacked armory, and of course, standard two with formidable foe. I'm just going to put it right there so it doesn't take up as much real estate. My two obligations. Yes, she has two obligations. That's an old joke. And the additional six sets I'm going to use are Legions of Hydra, Bomb Scare, Hydra Assault, Hydra Patrol. I'm going to use the Nemesis set for Captain America and the Nemesis set for Spider-Woman because they're all those six sets have Hydra minions in them. So that's the goal, is to have Hydra minions. So we'll see how this works. Alright, so I'm going to start shuffling here. So this Hood is, well, it's the Hood, standard. So I've chosen a random set, which really was the Ransacked Armory, because that's the theme here. Let's flip it over. Alright, it's going to start with one threat. Go up by one, it maxes out at five, and I have to resolve the Foul Play ability. But first I need to shuffle. Alright. So this set's setup's a little different. Hopefully it works. Okay. Hood starts with 14. I start with 10. I'm gonna resolve the Hood's when revealed. Discard the top card of the encounter deck. If that card does not belong to the Hood encounter set, deal it to yourself as a face down encounter card. So first card is Mob Mentality. It does not belong. So I'm going to get dealt as an encounter card. Okay. Alright, here we go. Six cards. Let's see. Where's my hand? Three. Six. I'll keep my hand down here. Quicksilver. Hex bolts. Energy. Let's keep the energy. Maybe keep that Quicksilver. Flappable's not bad early on. I'm not going to keep the Hex bolt. I'm going to get rid of that Night Nurse. Actually, I'm going to get rid of the Endurance as well. Hoping for maybe some more resources. Nope, I did not get the resources. Okay. Alright, I can discard and draw two, or I can discard and draw three if Quicksilver's out. Let's see what I can do to get Quicksilver out. An Energy. Jocasta, and a Machine Man. That's four. Let's play Quicksilver. Okay. I can, although, it's nice. Let's do it. Let's discard two and draw three. I'm just going for the, should have gone one more. Oh, what am I doing? Three. Okay. Oh, all right, so let's flip. Let's have Wanda start with a Hex Bolt, huh? Discard the top three cards in the encounter deck. For each card discarded this way that has a boost icon, do the following. So we're going to do three. Boom, boom. I got a two, a one, and a one, and I can... When boost icons on the encounter card would be counted, discard the top card of the encounter deck and count that instead. So, let's see. Let's see, one is removing threat. Two is drawing cards. Alright, so we're going to use our ability and get rid of the upper hand. Draw a different one. Which is a zero. Alright, deal two damage to an enemy. It's going to go on him. That's the zero. One is going to remove threat. Okay. And two's going to draw a card. All right. I think I will spend that. Oh, okay. Let's finish this. This goes here. I'll put out my magic shield, which prevents 3 damage. Hexbolt is finished. Quicksilver will attack for 2. I will attack for 1. It's down to 9. Already Quicksilver. I went once per phase. I'll attack for 2 more. Okay. Alright. Alright, let's ready up and draw. Hexbolt. Preservation. Hexbolt. Chaos Magic. Defiance. Alright. I see this working out okay. Alright, 1 threat on the main scheme. He's going to attack for 1 and a boost card. But I'm going to use Defiance, which is a new card that came in Vision. When a boost card on an enemy attacking would be turned up, discard it instead. So I'm just going to get rid of it. Ribbon it too. I'm just going to take the 1 damage. Going down to 9. Okay. Now I'm going to get my second encounter card. Well, Chaos Magic is not the cancel one, I thought. That's the pay one. Okay. Mob mentality. The villain in each minion engaged with you attacks you. This card gains surge. Okay, so he's going to attack. It's still early enough. Alright, it's going to get surge. I guess we don't resolve that. It's a separate line. So first we do the attack. I'll block. So he's attacking for 1 plus 1 versus a 2. No damage. Now it surges. Okay. My second encounter card. Jetpack. Attach the minion with the most remaining hit points. If you cannot, this card gains surge. Okay. No minions up, so it's going to surge. Here we go. I'm still going. Slipping Sanity. I can flip. I think I will just flip anyways. Because then I have Quicksilver out. Discard the top 5 cards in the encounter deck. For each star in the boost area discarded this way, put 1 threat in the main scheme. I mean, if I don't flip, I can use her ability, which I forgot I could have. Well, there are only ones. I'm still going to flip. Alright, discard 5 cards for each star in the boost area. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, actually got 2 stars, which are from the standard 2 set. That's cool. Those would have, if that was standard, it would have whipped completely. Okay. Discard this obligation. Alright. And my last card, when revealed, the villain schemes with +1. Okay, 1. With a star, reveal this card. So the Hood has his pistol. So he's scheming for 2. That's going to finish off stage 1. That was a good round for Hood. Okay, when revealed, choose 1 set aside modular set at random and shuffle it into the encounter deck. Put 1 acceleration token out. Okay. So what I have is a D6. 1, 2, 3. Oh, Baron Zemo. Here we go. Baron Zemo, which is my Captain America set. I'm going to shuffle that in. Hail Hoodra. Okay, I'll flip this. When revealed, each player resolves the foul play. It starts with 2 threat. For each player who has not dealt at least 1 face down encounter card, put 2 threat here. Okay, so we're going to resolve the hoods when foul play, which right now is still just one card. Hey, it is the hood. All right, he's not going to get his pistol, but that means two more threat goes out. Okay. Well, that was a turn. Woo! Okay. Here we go. I'm going to use her ability. Quicksilver's out. I want to get rid of a Hex Bolt. I had Magic Shield, too. And Preservation. To draw three. So I'm going to draw into Agatha. It was Agatha all along. Hard to ignore. And Nerves of Steel. Okay. So, let's play Agatha. Let's, Alright, this is a good card, but I'm going to use it to put out Agatha. And then I'm going to use Agatha to exhaust her and look at the top three cards of my deck. Add one to my hand, put the rest on the bottom in any order. I'll keep this Molecular Decay bottom. Doesn't matter, really. I don't feel like it matters. Okay. Alright, let's flip over. What I want to do is try to... Oh, man. If I get a Hexbolt for cash, get a card off of it somehow, then I'd be able to... Yeah, I just don't have enough. I mean, a Molecular Decay for a whole lot, but... Alright. Let's see how this goes. I'll do Chaos Magic. Play a card from your hand, ignoring its resource cost. Discard cards from the top of the encounter deck equal to that card's printed resource cost. Alright, so play a card from my hand first. Right? That's the first line. So we're going to Hexbolt for free. Get 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 1. Oh, 2, 2, draw. Remove 2 threat. Or change that. I won't. I'll draw 2. And a 1, which is remove 2 threat. Okay. That's the Hex Bolt. I don't have the right icons for that at all. The Crest came up. But so did Nerves of Steel. Alright. I'm going to pitch the... Oh, I didn't actually do the rest of Chaos Magic. Discard cards from the top of the encounter deck equal to that card's printed cost, which is 2 more cards. Okay. I'll spend these 2 for Nerves of Steel. Get a little resource generation going. I'll hold on to the Crest because it's just too good. Quicksilver will attack for 2. He'll ready up, but I'm going to save him. Just in case. Okay, ready up. 5 cards. Crest. Mockingbird. I wanted to try her because of Formidable Foe and see how that works. Sidestep. Molecular Decay. I forget there's so many of these. And a Genius. Okay. Alright. Goes up by 2. He's going to attack for 2. Alright. I'm going to not defend. It's a 2. I'll use her ability to change it to a 1. Hey, look at that. So he's going to hit for 3. I'll use Nerves of Steel to sidestep. Prevent 3, so I take no damage. I did pay for it with an energy, so the enemy takes 1 damage. He's down to 4. Okay. Encounter card. Hydra Soldier. This is from the cap set. Okay. 1, 2, 4, guard. Cut off one head. In this case, one more returns, not two. But that's okay. Guard. That's the important part. Okay. Boy, I just don't have the... I don't really have the economy. I'd like to get the crest out, but, I mean, molecular decay is pretty nice. Spent that one. I'm gonna have to thwart. I gotta get rid of that guard. Can't get rid of the pistol. Not really. Alright. I gotta play the crest, because that's just too key to her game. Alright, we'll do it like maybe like that. Okay. So I end up stuck with two cards in hand. And I can't get rid of the Hydra Soldier, but I'm going to thwart for two off the main. He'll attack for two. That's going to kill him, so I'm just going to move, transfer these right over. Okay. I'm going to toss them. They're great cards, but I'm going to toss them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Two pulse grenades, defiance, preemptive strike, and a magic shield. We talked about these on the show with Standard 2, you know, Scarlet Witch. Let's see if they pan out, because I have not had great luck with them. Okay, two threat. Oh, yeah, ready. All right, he's going to attack. I'm not going... If I don't defend, I can preemptive strike and maybe hit him back. But I do have defiance in my hand, too. I just get rid of it. Then I know he's only hitting for two. Nah, I'm going to use a preemptive strike. But I'm not going to defend. Okay. It's only a one. Let's use Scarlet Witch's ability to replace it with a two. And then let's use the crest to knock it up to a three. And we'll use Nurse of Steel to do a preemptive strike to counter him for three. That puts him down to a one. And he still hits me for two damage. Okay. Alright, and the Hydra Soldier's going to attack for two. I don't know if I like that. I'm just going to magic. I'm not going to defend. I'm going to use magic shield to prevent the three damage. Okay. Okay. And he didn't flip, so that's good. So, one card. Shadow of the Past. Oh, man. This guy's firing on all cylinders. Luminous. After she activates against me. All right. She's not activating yet. Find the right spacing here. The next evolution. Increase the number of boost icons on each encounter card by one, and I'll shuffle in the last two. This encounter deck has five cards left in it. All right, my turn. I guess that's ready, actually. I'm going to spend two to play one of those. This has two threat on it. Alright, I'm going to use a pulse grenade on Luminous. Choose an enemy. Discard the top two cards of the deck. Deal one damage for each icon. I have Scarlet Witch's ability. but they're each plus one right now. So that's six damage to Luminous with a Baron Zemo and a Chaos Manipulation. That is easily the best I have ever gotten a Pulse Grenade to do. Okay. All right. I will thwart for two here. Let's see. Oh, no, I don't want to. Okay. I'll stay in hero form. That's debating flipping, but not with this out. I'm going to hold on to Defiance, though. Two. So, Armored Vest, Sidestep, Flow Like Water, Preemptive Strike. Okay. Okay, encounter card. Or, I'm sorry, boost card. I could do a ton back, but he's only got one left. I'm going to use Defiance. Cancel this outright. Oh, would have been four. Oof. Okay. Could have been even more. All right. Hydra Soldier is going to attack. I'm just going to take two. Oh, wait. I could sidestep. And I could play Flow Like Water. Sure. I'll use sidestep. I will prevent the three damage from the Hydra Soldier. Oh, is Preemptive Strike an attack? No. It's a defense card, so you get to do that. When you take any amount of damage, prevent three. If I paid for it using lightning, I did. Deal one damage to the enemy. Okay, so he's going to take one more, and I don't take any damage. Counter card. Oh, getting there. Magical Suspension. Attach your identity. Each card you play costs one additional resource. Ouch. I don't know if I ever had this on my character. Exhaust your hero to get rid of it. Okay. I guess I'm going to exhaust my... I didn't put threat out, did I? Okay. I'm going to exhaust my hero and get rid of this. I will play these two to flow like water. I guess I'll tuck it under here. And I'm ready up. Not a very exciting turn there. I need more economy. Okay, here we go. Which I guess I need to put in this deck. I have not played this deck until just now. Magic Shield. Warp Reality. Come on, give me something expensive. Defensive Training. Victor Mancha. Defiance. Okay, two threat in the main scheme. Boost card. A Dex. Acceleration. Shuffle. So he's going to be attacking for two plus a boost, which is getting a plus one from the next evolution. If I play a defense card, I will flow like water. Defiance. Okay. Well, sure. These are not attacks, so I can do it with the guard out. I think it's time to get rid of those pistols, too, if I can. Okay. So, he's going to attack. I'm going to play Defiance, which is a defense. I'm going to discard this, which would have been a four. Oh, jeez. Okay. I'll use Flow Like Water. After you play a defense card, deal one damage to the attacking enemy. That will knock him to a zero. So the Hood 2, when revealed, choose one set-aside modular encounter set, shuffle into the encounter deck. Well, if I had done that a little sooner, we wouldn't have got the acceleration as quick. His special goes up. He has 16 health. Okay. 16. So, let's pick one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1. It looks like Legions of Hydra. Here we go. Hail Hoodra. Okay. Shuffle, shuffle. That was the Hood's attack against me. I canceled the Boots card, but I still take two. Hopefully I've been doing that. Did I preempt a strike and forget to take two? I hope not. Oh man, I feel like maybe I did. Yeah, probably did. Should I compensate for that? I did like four. I think I forgot. Okay. I'm just going to do it. The Hydra soldier is going to attack. I am now very low. I'll take it. Alright, I'm down to one. I gotta get rid of this guy. Alright, one encounter card. There he is again. Hydra soldier. Captain America. Okay. Let's see. I will... Oh, Warp Reality is cancel the Hydra soldier. That's right. I forget which card I'm on. Which is which. So this is a straight up cancel. I could cancel it. Eh. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, let's... When that encounter card is revealed. When an encounter card is revealed in the encounter deck, cancel all of its effects and discard it. Discard cards from the top equal to the number of boosts. So, I'm going to do that. I'm going to cancel that guy. I discard one armored guard. Okay, now it comes around to my turn. I'll put out the defensive training. Exhaust this card and remove one training counter from it. Choose a protection event in your discard pile and shuffle into your deck. Okay, so it has two, starts with two training tokens. I only have one health. This thing is going to flip. There's nothing I can do about it. I'm going to flip. I'm going to recover. Okay. I'm going to use Angela. Nope. I'm going to use defensive training, so alter ego. Remove that token and shuffle one of these into my deck, which I know I'm going to get. That's preemptive strike. Let's get some damage on the board. I guess it's my discard. All right, I'm going to shuffle it in. Alright. And then I'll use Agatha Harkness to look at the top three. Put one in my hand. Put the rest back in any order. Okay. Just kind of funny. Okay. Alright, I'm done. Two. I'm going to get an encounter card from decking. Three, four, five, six. Magic Shield, Defiance, Magic Shield, Endurance, Preemptive Strike, Clea. Okay. Add three, it finishes. Already up. Let's see. Crime State. Choose a set aside and counter set at random. Shuffle into the deck. Put an acceleration token on the main scheme. That's the hard part in this one, is these acceleration tokens. Each player must resolve the foul play ability in player order. Alright. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. The Viper. Oh, okay. The Viper from Spider-Woman. It didn't get Bomb Scare assault or patrol, which would have probably been easier than this, but, you know, maybe more minions or mini minions would be bad, too. I don't seem to be handling them too well. Okay, shuffled in. Resolve the foul play ability, which is discard the top two cards. Deal the first card discarded this way, which means it's going to hit. Scarlet Witch's Nemesis card and a Hydra regular. But the first one that wasn't is Chaos Manipulation. When revealed, search the encounter deck and discard pile for Luminous. Put it into play, engage with you. Okay. Discard the top card of the encounter deck. If two or more boost icons were discarded this way, she activates against you. Well, considering what's out. Alright, so discard the top card of the encounter deck. It is a 3. I can knock it down to a... Well, it's a 4. Okay. She's going to activate against me right now. Where am I? I'm still in this. Alright, she's going to scheme for 2. I guess it goes on the... It's kind of an odd... There's no threat there yet, but okay. After she activates against you, discard the top card of the encounter deck. If two or more boost icons were discarded this way, deal yourself an encounter card. Well, she's a 2/3 because of the next evolution, so I get dealt an encounter card. Oh, she combos good with this. All right, I'm still going here with this. I guess I add 3 per player? I don't know if that's ever come up. After resolving the step one of the villain phase, everyone does foul Hood's... okay. Yeah. That was threat being placed. Now he's going to scheme for 3. 4, 5. Let's just make it 4. I'll use the crest to knock it down 1. Okay. 1 from Hydra Soldier, 2 from Luminous. Because now we're in that stage 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I've already tapped out. And Luminous would not... 2 or more? 2 or more. She would have dealt me an encounter card. Plus I would get another encounter card. Oof, man. Alright. Yep. Tough. Alright. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.